Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaobox. So today I get the following error notification while I try to tap my notification panel, and it shows sign into network, and here I using the SIM card as Airtel. So why this notification is occurring? So if your mobile network is not registered properly on your service provider, this type of error is occurring. So anyway, how to fix this issue? And this method works for all service providers like BSNL, Jio and Vodafone also, because the Android mobile settings are common. So anyway, so first of all open your Android mobile settings and then go to connection settings and the first one. So here you can select mobile networks and it is placed followed by airplane mode. So if you are using the dual SIM cards, it shows your currently selected network mode. So you can always use auto connect network mode for your both of the SIM cards, because this mode automatically detects the available network in your area. So once you select it and then go to network operators. So in bottom it shows my dual SIM card names. So first you can select your primary SIM card and then press select automatically option. So same way you can do this process for your another SIM card. So after this process is completed, now one more time I try to tap my notification panel. So finally you can see the previously occurred error message is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your mobile network problems by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaobox, and thanks for watching.